An elevator car whose floor to ceiling distance is 2.7 meter starts at ascending with a constant acceleration of 1.2 meter per second square. 2 seconds after the start, a bolt begins falling from the ceiling of the car. Find A. The time after which the bolt hits the floor of the elevator. B. The net displacement and distance traveled by the bolt with respect to earth, g equal 9.8 meter per second square. Now the net acceleration equal to 9.8 plus 1.2, we get 11 meter per second square. Then the time of fall of the belt, t equal to square root of 2h by a, square root of 2 into 2.7 divided by 11, which is equal to 0.7 seconds. And the displacement we need to. So now velocity after 2 seconds, v equal to u plus at, that equal to 1.2 into 2, we get 2.4 meter per second. Therefore displacement s equal to ut minus half gt square, that is 2.4 into 0.7 minus half 9.8 into 0.7 whole square, which is equal to 0.72 meters. And we need distance s equal to that is u square by 2g plus half g t minus t naught whole square, which is equal to 2.4 whole square by 2 into 9.8 plus half 9.8 into 0.7 minus 0.245, which is equal to 3.1 meter. So one is the correct option.